Another deadly crash, this time in Henderson. This morning, Henderson PD says a Mercedes made a U-turn at Boulder Highway in Broadbent and crashed into a man riding an electric scooter. That pedestrian was taken to the hospital where he died. The driver stayed at the scene and cooperated with Henderson police.